Listen to this audio.
Laurel.
What did you guys hear? Yanny or Laurel? Well, after the dress controversy, here is this another thing that is viral on internet. 47% of people are able to hear Yanny in this audio, while 53% of people are able to hear Laurel in this audio. So we played out this audio for few people and let's check out their reactions. I'm going to play a sound. You have to tell me what does it sound like, Yanny or Laurel. Start.
Laurel.
Yanny.
Laurel. But few people heard Laurel in this audio.
No, it's Yanny. 100% Yanny.
How is it even possible it's 100% Laurel?
I personally heard Yanny in it, while my sister Keshvi, she heard Laurel in it. I did not even once heard Laurel in it, and she did not even once heard Yanny in it. So we went ahead and googled the reason behind it. So what we found is that Yanny is a high frequency sound while Laurel is a low frequency sound, but both tend to have a similar sound wave. So the people who tend to hear high frequencies easily are hearing Yanny in it while other people are hearing Laurel in it. If you are somebody who tends to hear loud music, go to concerts or use earphones for long hours, then there is a possibility that you hear Laurel in it. So the people hearing Yanny in it can be said to have younger ears or more sensitive ears. Do let us know what you guys hear in the comment section below. Also give this video a big thumbs up if you like it, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you haven't done it yet. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. We will see you next time. Bye.
Laurel.